Hello, in this video we're gonna check if there's a AMOLED display on Motorola Moto E14. To do this, first we'll need to visit our website HardReset.Info, find this device and then scroll down. At the bottom we should be able to find the display and its LCD IPS color that's not AMOLED. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. Thank you.